Right, it's Monday the 5th of April. It's a spring day and it's largely good. A little bit chilly. But there you go. I come a slightly different way to avoid people because it's early afternoon. Yeah. So nothing really to report. I've not really been doing a great deal. Ooh. Look at the orchids. At least I think they're orchids. I could be entirely wrong. But also, kind of stuck. Incoming falling over footage. Let's see. All over the place. Kind of hassle-filled coming down. Yeah. So that first few minutes was slow. It was missing the bird song. I'm along the path going to the waterfall. Ooh, and it could be rainy in the next few days, so I thought I'd get out and get a bit of exercise. Have a bit of a wander along. See if I can see any fishes. Not just yet. So yeah, it's a nice cool day out. Everything's starting to come back to life. There's the spring. There's the little leaves on the trees. Not nearly as muddy as it was. It looks like people are enjoying the sunshine. Yeah. So yeah, nothing much to say. Gonna have a crack at printing my book out, see if I can come up with a few designs just that you can do while printing. So yeah. There's the waterfall. Push down a little way further into the woods. Ah. all the wild garlic coming up. Can even smell it. And down here onto this sandy bank, just up from the waterfall. Just across from the not at all a deprivation of humanity from the golf course. And people driving their golf courses around. So I'm going to take a break and have a bit of a sit, and I'll be back to you momentarily. Right, that's enough of that sitting around. Yeah. But you gotta get your 5Es in. Yeah, a nice wander in the woods. I would have sat down on the beach a bit, but somebody had thoughtfully smashed glass all over the sand. What are we going to do about people? Looking at all the blossom on the trees, like a white mist all over the flowers, all over the tree stems. It's very nice. Thank you. Isn't this nice? Yeah. So nothing much to say other than I've been playing Skyrim Legendary for the past couple of days and generally chilling out. It was the first time in a couple of... Well, last year I did the same thing because I've been off on furlough more than a year now. But, yeah. I really enjoyed the quietitude of the bank holiday. And I think I'm going to leave it there. This is just a wander out. And I'll include some still photographs of the finished books, or maybe some video. So I'm going to leave it there. Remember, end greed, end poverty, end hate, or we all die. And thanks for watching. And do take care.